عمار
عمار استاذ علي
تعالى
تعالى تعالى تعالى
تعالى تعالى تعالى تعالى تعالى تعالى تعالى تعالى تعالى تعالى تعالى
सर आपकी जाति राय क्या है अगर सलमान खान को बनाने पर सिर्फ
सर
हमारा
बहुत ही मुझे बहुत ही खुशी है क्योंकि बहुत ही सुंदर स्टेट है और मैं फॉर्चुनेट था कि मैं पिछले साल ही वहाँ गया था और मुझे इतना सुंदर लगा कश्मीर ये लद्दाख। मेरी खुद की ख्वाहिश है कि मैं वहाँ जाके अपने बच्चों के साथ छुट्टियाँ बनाऊँ या फिर वहाँ जाके शूट करूँ। वहाँ के लोग वहाँ का खाना बहुत खूबसूरत जगह है तो मुझे बहुत खुशी हुई जब इमरान ने मुझे मैसेज किया कि ये अपनी फिल्म उन्होंने वहाँ बनाई है और लॉन्च की है तो मैं इतना एक्साइट हुआ और मैं यहाँ उनको ऑल द बेस्ट कंग्रेचुलेट करना या हाजिर हो।
The stunning diva Kareena Kapoor Khan has taken to motherhood big time. Her small wonder, Taimur Ali Khan, was born on 20th December and we must say, he's one of the most adorable kid in B-Town. Mommy Kareena is all proud of her little munchkin and here we say how the two bond. This amazing picture of Kareena holding baby Taimur in her arms while kissing him indulgently will make your heart melt. Baby Taimur seems to be delighted at being in his mother's arm and is seen shooting a killer smile which will make you go crazy. Kareena seems to be enjoying the best of all worlds as she balances work and motherhood with ease. Not to forget the crazy late night parties and celebrations with her besties. Well, we do need to be inspired by Bebo for her ceaseless energy and the way she is always on the move, isn't it? Coming back to the picture in question, we simply couldn't help but roll over the emotions captured. What about you?
Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone were a hot jodi of Bollywood who never shied away from PDA. But recently, the two seem to have parted ways to the extent that they avoid speaking about each other. On the eve of Holi, Dippy had even uploaded a picture of herself with former flame Ranbir Kapoor from the song Balam Pichkari. While the song did suit the Holi festivities, we wonder why she didn't share a still from Lahu Mulakaya, which is also based on Holi. This choice of picture added fuel to the rumors. But a source close to Sanjay Leela Bhansali has spilled the beans and revealed that the two are playing safe in the wake of the recent attacks on the sets of the film Padmavati, where Deepika plays the iconic queen while Ranveer Singh plays the role of Alauddin Khilji. Having incurred the wrath of the Rajput community, filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali is quite skeptical and does not wish to take any more chances. Being a prestigious project, the main leads too seem to be following the footsteps of the director. While we heave a sigh of relief, share your thoughts with us in the comments section. This picture of Salman Khan shooting for Tiger Zinda Hai sure is a hit with fans. Yes, Tiger Zinda Hai, the movie that he is shooting for with Katrina Kaif, began its shooting on March 15th and fans have been going gaga since the first day. There were reports of his shoots not being posted on social media, but this picture surely found its way through on Twitter and we dig his look. Don't we? Salman, meanwhile, is busy with his upcoming Tube Light, in which he would be co-starring with Chinese star Zuzu, and also then he would be seen in Dabang 3, the prequel to the original Dabang. With Salman doing so many things, we sure wonder how he finds time to be everywhere. Yes, he was also seen in a recent ad for Splash with Katrina Kaif. With rumors of Lulia Vantur being jealous of his bonding with Katrina, we wonder what is going to happen. But for now, let's know how you find this shoot in Innsbruck, Austria. We all were aware that Aishwarya Rai's father Krishna Raj Rai is not keeping good health since long. This has taken its toll on the Miss World. Aishwarya Rai is constantly at her father's side. And her hubby too is giving her the much needed support that anybody needs at such times. Apparently, it is the junior Bachchan who is ensuring that his wife is taking food on time and is also taking care of her. Aishwarya Rai, last seen in Dil Hai Mushkil, has been going through a stressful period and we are with her during this time. Ash, obviously very fond of her daughter Aradhya, has left the baby under the care of Amitabh and Jaya. Ash's father took ill some days back, and meanwhile, we can only pray that things improve and he comes back home. Till then, it is Aishwarya Rai, Abhishek Bachchan and good luck that can help Father Rai. Tiger Zinda Hai is picking up pace. Recently, we had shared the news that the team is presently in Austria where they are shooting in some of the most exotic locations. Earlier in the day, we had revealed that Salman and Katrina were busy shooting at the quaint town of Old Town, Innsbruck. Having wrapped up the schedule, the two are now shooting at the Hofburg Imperial Palace. The palace, which is situated in the center of Vienna in Austria, is splendid and breathtakingly beautiful. The wall and ceiling paintings, artistic chandeliers and artifacts will definitely leave us spellbound. Team it up with the enchanting presence of Salman and Katrina and we have a masterpiece in the making. Don't you think so? SRK fans are thrilled this morning as the King of Romance shared a sneak peek of his look for Imtiaz Ali's forthcoming venture. The picture filled us with a wave of nostalgia as it took us back to his TDLJ days where he is seen donning a sporty leather jacket and riding a cool bike. Having got rave reviews for his film Rais, Shah Rukh is now working on Imtiaz Ali's upcoming venture, which may be named The Ring, and the Badshah's look simply kills us. The film will also have Anushka Sharma playing the leading lady across Shah Rukh. The shooting commenced in Prague last year and will be shot across various locations across Europe. Slated to release in August this year, the film also has Sayani Gupta and Evelyn Sharma in pivotal roles. While we bring you more updates on the making of this film, do share your feedback about Shah Rukh's look by commenting in the section below. The Zee Cine Awards 2017 was graced by the cream of P-Town, including Alia Bhatt, Amitabh Bachchan, Salman Khan and Anushka Sharma. Apart from the awards, the performance by some of the stalwarts of the industry left us speechless. Particularly the time when the sultry diva Sunny Leon took the stage with her retro act as a tribute to the golden era. Evergreen numbers like Ae Meherban, Pia Tu Ab Tu Aaja, Ye Mera Dil filled the air with nostalgia. Sunny Leon's oomph and power-packed performance left everyone tapping their feet excitedly. The high was evident in everyone present and we must say that she is an amazing performer. With performances from Salman Khan, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Varun Dhawan and Alia Bhatt, the Zee Cine Awards is surely going to be a night to remember. Don't you think so? Hrithik Roshan's acting acumen coupled with his good looks has left us breathless. And when the Greek god announces a new venture, we can't help but be delighted. Recently, the Kabul star had given the nod to filmmaker Kabir Khan to work on his next venture. While the leading lady is yet to be finalized, it seems that Katrina, Deepika Padukone and Kriti Sanon are rooting for the coveted lead. While Hrithik and Katrina have worked together in Bang Bang and Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, it will be the first time if Deepika and Kriti back the role. Kabir Khan seems to be keen to cast a fresh pair, and so it seems that Deepika and Kriti have a better chance to star across Hrithik. While it is Kabir Khan who will call the final shots, don't hesitate to let us know your choice of the leading lady.
क्या आपको नहीं लगता कि गुजरात में सिर्फ टूरिज्म की बात नहीं, चाहे वो जब मैं लड़कियों की बात करता हूँ, उनकी हौसला अफजाई की बात करता हूँ, किसी एक शख्सियत को बॉलीवुड से जम्मू कश्मीर का ब्रांड एम्बेसडर बनाना चाहिए? अगर और अगर आपको मौका दिया जाए आलिया भट्ट और दीपिका पादुकोण, तो किसे बनाना चाहेंगे?
I will go for one of the Khan brothers.
Okay, Salman or Shahrukh? Salman or Shahrukh or Amir? If you can, mic me, if you can speak, ma'am. Sir, madam, right? Is that mic? If you can speak on mic, so I can get the audio in my camera.
For Salman
camera.
Would be the best bet. For Salman
camera.
Would be the best bet.
Salman. Okay, thank you so much, ma'am.
We have been constantly hearing reports about Salman and Katrina shooting together in Austria for Tiger Zinda Hai. Guess who is upset over this? Yes, you guessed it right. It is none other than Lulia Vantur, Salman's alleged girlfriend. Lulia and Salman have always been a pair and have been seen together in any event that Salman is present in. Rumors of their marriage was rife last year, but now Lulia is still there in Salman's life but not married. Recently, fans on Twitter were going gaga over the bonding between Salman and Katrina. Lulia reacted by blocking these fans and expressing a kind of possessive bonding. Lulia has been seen rendering Salman's Main Hoon Hero number and was also seen singing in Salman's Sultan hit Baby Ko Base Pasand Hai. We are keen to know Salman's reaction. Knowing his protective instinct, we know he will never let his girl down. What do you feel about this reaction to the Salman-Katrina bond? Do let us know. Salman Khan was seen shooting for Tiger Zinda Hai and did some daredevil stunts. Yes, he was seen shooting with a pack of wolves and everyone is just going fida on the bhai's new stunt. Well, for starters, Salman has sent out a diktat that his Tiger Zinda Hai shoot should not be shared anywhere. In fact, fan clubs are also for this. So this time, we will have a total surprise when Tiger Zinda Hai releases. The shoot is in Austria and Salman and Katrina are shooting in the IC locals. Tiger Zinda Hai is a spy thriller which is a sequel to Ek Tha Tiger, the Kabir Khan flick. Meanwhile, Salman has finished shooting for Tube Light, the upcoming Eid release. With an Eid and Christmas release, Sallu is rolling with work. Add to this the sequel to Dabang 2 and then a movie with Remo. For now, let us know what you feel about Sallu with a pack of wolves. The magic of Jag Ghum Gaya from Salman Khan's Sultan is all set to be recreated. Yes, Yash Raj Films has roped in the entire team including composers Vishal Shekhar, lyricist Irshad Kamil and choreographer Vaibhavi Merchant for the first song of their film Tiger Zinda Hai. The romantic ballad will be titled Dil Diya Gala, which will be shot in Austria. Despite the sub-zero temperature, we are sure that the romantic ballad will create magic. High-octane drama and action under Hollywood stunt performer Tom Stuthers and now the Jag Ghum Gaya team on board. Well, well, we wonder what more surprises Tiger Sindha here will throw at us. The main lead, Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif, are a golden couple, and this ballad will be nothing short of pure magic. Don't you think so? While we bring more tidbits from the happenings of Tiger Sindha here, share your excitement by commenting in the section.